Hello guys and welcome to Aki's Kitchen. Today I will show you the best way to make the best Sunday roast and serve it with the best sauce, the sauce Sasser. It's a French dish that is amazingly rich tasting. Soft, juicy and tender chicken topped with an intensely flavored gravy made with white wine, butter, mushrooms, balsamic cream and honey. And let's begin. First of all, my oven, it's preheated to 180 degrees Celsius set to fan. And I need to prepare my chicken. I will butterfly it. So we need a whole chicken. And the easiest way to butterfly it is just core at the back of the chicken, here and here. And cut this whole piece. Now, keep the spine here because we will use the spine to make the gravy. Take a tray with the rack on, take your chicken, put it on the tray, and it's ready for the oven. The only thing we need to add is just a little bit of olive oil, salt and pepper. Put them behind so they will not burn this way. And it's time for salt and pepper and olive oil. Good amount of salt and pepper, please. In this way, you will have the most crispy skin on chicken ever. Pepper and extra virgin Greek olive oil. Bravo. A little bit of massage on the chicken, and that's it. The easiest chicken ever. 180 degrees Celsius set to fan, and you need to cook the chicken, bake it for an hour, 1 hour and 15 minutes, depends on the size of the chicken. Now, we have the spine here, and we will chop the spine, because we need all this flavor from the chicken. You can take the skin off at this point, and chop, chop, and it's ready. And I need a pot to make my stock. On heat, put the chicken in, water and wine. Bravo. And just give a flavor to the stock for 10 minutes, that's it. We will make a very speedy stock, so don't worry about it. Now, I need a pan on heat. And this is the easiest way to make sauce Sasser. I love sauce Sasser. It's full of taste, full of flavor, and it's so rich. And now it's time to prepare the lovely sauce. The lovely sauce needs butter. So add a good amount of butter in the pan, because we need the sweet flavor of the butter. Put the butter in, and now it's time to chop chop things. The first thing we need to chop chop is onion. Cut it in big pieces like this, and inside the butter. The onion goes in. A little bit of tarragon, dry tarragon inside, and 1 clove of garlic. Inside it goes. And this lovely smell of tarragon, onion and garlic, it's amazing. Now it's time for the mushrooms. Slice them this way. And the mushrooms are ready. Now it's time to put them inside the pan. And look at this. This lovely color of the butter, the beurre noisette. The lovely flavor and the lovely aroma. Now the mushroom goes in, and now we need to flavor the mushrooms also. So please sauté for approximately 8 to 10 minutes until the mushrooms are sexy and nice. And look at this. The mushrooms are ready and sexy. Now it's time to deglaze the pan. We first deglaze the pan with balsamic cream or balsamic vinegar. Don't be cheapy, put a lot of it and let it deglaze. Can you hear that? We will make sweet and sour the sauce, and you need to give this flavor on this sauce. The balsamic vinegar is the key ingredient for this successful sauce. Now, deglaze the pan, add some honey. I need 1 big tablespoon of honey inside. Bravo. And now it's time to add this lovely stock to our sauce. This way. Oh, and look at this. You will have the most rich and flavor sauce ever. Now, it's time for thyme. 1 cube stock chicken, please. And I have some cornstarch here and some water. I will just put the cornstarch in because we need to give more body to the sauce. With just a tablespoon of cornstarch, we will give this body to the sauce because normally we need a good quality of beef broth, but we don't have. So we'll use some cornstarch to give this rich flavor to our sauce. Look at this. It's amazingly ready. Now, just try and see if the seasoning is okay. If you need more salt and pepper. Oh my God, it's so tasty, but needs a little bit of salt and pepper. And when you see those lovely bubbles on the top of the sauce, turn the heat off and wait until the chicken is ready to serve. And my chicken is ready! The perfect roast chicken. So crispy and so juicy at the same time. Take it off. You need to wait a little bit just to rest the chicken for 10 to 15 minutes. But for me, it's not so simple. I have to show you right away how it is. It is so juicy because we perfectly cook the chicken. And this way, take the chicken and look at this. It's so perfectly cooked. Take the chicken on the chopping board. Whoa, so hot. At this point, you have to resist. Do not eat any of the chicken. Wait for the customers or your friends to eat it all together. And now it's time to serve. We have this lovely sauce, the saucisseur. We'll put next to the chicken. Oh my God, look at this. Perfection. And I prepared some sweet potato mash. I will add some honey. Oh, yeah, baby. And the honey is here. And some thyme. And it's ready. Perfection. Look at this. Roast chicken with the best saucisseur and the best sweet potato mash. Perfection. Now, of course, you need to serve this lovely sauce on the top of the chicken. And look at this. Let it soak all these lovely juices and chicken. And trust me, when you try this sauce with this chicken and with this mash, you will call me and you will tell me how much you love me. If you like that video, please subscribe to my channel, make comments underneath the video and share this lovely recipe with your friends. See you next time. Bye bye. Yes.